So in this video, I am going to show you how to change the font style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So for this, we need to download and install one application, Z1, and this application is easily available at the Play Store. Just go to the Play Store and search Z1 and you will get this application. And after that, open this application, and at the first time, we need to give some permissions to open this one. Okay, yeah, now it's loading. Just wait for a few seconds. Yeah, this is the home page. So in this page, you can see lots of font style. You can see if you tap on the see all option. So here also you can see lots of font style. And from here, all these font style are extremely free. And from here, you can easily select the font style and you can easily apply this font style to your device. So simply here, I am going to download this one. For this, tap on this font style. So here you can see a small demo how this font style looks on your device. Now we need to download this one. For this, tap on download. Yeah, now we need to tap on the apply option. Tap on apply. Now select the second option, support direct character. Now I will show you the step by step process. Now we need to install this font style. For this, tap on install. Tap on install. Yeah, the installation is completed. Now directly go to your settings. Then scroll down. Tap on language and region. So here you can see the region is India. From here we have to select the region Myanmar. Yeah, after that, go to your settings again, tap on display and brightness. So here you can see a new option, support direct character. I will show the closer view. Now we need to turn on this option, support direct character. When I turn on this option, you can see the change. Okay. Now you can see the font style is changed. So simply in this way, you can change the font style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.